foster families needed to change the life of a child. I think the line for people to queue up to foster or adopt children is very, very small. People want to reproduce. People want to have their own child, their own mini-me, to reflect their own appearance and their own genes, which is really, really sad. Your own child can disappoint you, can harm you, and yeah, I wish people would, you know, foster and adopt, but it's not happening. And yet people want to ban abortions.